Open your mouth again, pretty boy, and you're getting the hose.
That won't be necessary.
Boss!
How did you find us?
Oh, it was quite simple. While you were being arrested, I happened to hear the distinctive mating call of a chubby-necked chicken vulture in the background. I tried to use your computing device to look up its habitat on the internet. But I got scared, so I called Thomas over and he found it without any trouble at all.
Wow, Pops, that's amazing.
Now, officer, please allow me to pay you whatever fines they've accrued and we'll be on our merry way.
Are you trying to bribe me, son?
Bribe?
Pops! You can't arrest him for no reason.
Yeah, you think you're above the law?
On this quarter mile stretch of highway, I am the law. Y'all sit tight while I find the bigger hose.
Well, you ruined my life again.
What? We had nothing to do with this.
I woke up in a military jumpsuit strapped to an ejector seat.
Of course you had something to do with this.
Whoa, Benson. Nobody put those wings inside you but you. Just because we party like handsome maniacs doesn't mean you didn't have a choice.
You're right. I decided to take risks, and this is the price I pay. We've tried everything, but this cop won't listen to reason.
Maybe you can't reason your way out of this one.
Maybe. The solution is...
another risk. Okay, I've got an idea.
What in tarnation happened here?
Oh, it was terrible. They ganged up on me and beat me up before they escaped.
Escaped? Nobody escapes from
no!
my... What?
Stick it out to the max!
Wait, Max? What?
Hey, nobody talks like that anymore, man. What? Nah, you guys are bugging.
What is this guy even...
Well, you're wigging out, you know? I mean, you guys are totally bogus. No, we don't know, because no one talks like that anymore, bro. Oh, yeah? Well, get out of my house!
Run!